I am literally in shock right now. Like, what is happening? I don't even want to fucking continue this. Fucking god. No matter what, losing like a minute and a half to this game, and I've saved 2 minutes on Spark. I hate starting the Mortality with 2 minutes of time save and then literally moving it all away so that we can even again. God. Fuck me.
Yeah, that's a heartbreaker. Fucking really game.
Shit. Like, why did it have to be one thing that was over and over and over and over and over again? You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
I wouldn't have been as mad if it, like, started to add up over time when I missed Firefly, and I missed that, and I missed this. And now I have those things to worry about still on top of that. So if I want to even have a chance of PBing this, I have to. Which is sad that I came to PBing this. So let's see. I got Sparrow 2, I got a 27:15. So I have about a minute and a half of time saved there. And Sparrow 3.
Okay, that's gonna be a problem.
And Sparrow 3, looks like I got like a low 28. So I'm gonna be losing a minute there. So I'm basically not saving any time. That Sparrow 2 that was top 10 is now meaningless. So in my Sparrow 3, I got a 28:30. The best this run can be is a 28:50. I have to pay perfect for that to be the best. I have to hit Firefly and have a good Scorch. So I theoretically could only, I could still be ahead after Sparrow 3 with all that. But think about that, 3 minutes in that level. This would have been like a 118 pace. Why would I not? When? not go get ice crystals.
What's happening? Oh, almost fell on the edge of the rooftop. Come on. Oh. Don't back off of it.
Take me to the health room. For the pool.
It doesn't take you automatically. You have to go back to it.
Remember where you came in on spawn initially when you first got in there? Yeah. There's a little building off to your right.
Sorry, I should have mentioned that.
No, I actually
mine, I can't remember if mine's an hour six or something like that.
Mine was a lot worse than that.
Was it?
What is this guy called? Scorch.
Never not starting a spark.
Yeah, Scorch.
I don't even care if I get a good spark too. It's so tilting to throw a spark through. So.
What do you think my time was?
It was way worse than my hour six, was it?
Yep.
Force field on
an hour 30. Worse than an hour 30.
You just spam and then eventually his force field goes down and then. But you have to conserve at the same time. Kind of.
Hour and 47 minutes.
That was Oh right, that was you were learning that one on the fly also. Yeah, that okay on mine I. Already had a few, like, already had a little bit of practice time beforehand. I had to absolutely make sure I got helmet before I even attempted.
With red rockets, what you want to do is you want to shoot one shot, and then the force field's going to go up, and then you can hit another shot as they're summoning something. Where you don't want to hold it down, you want to just kind of tap it. Or you can get a hit right now, and then as they summon something, you can get another hit. You can go for doubles like that. Nice. Very good. That's pretty much the gist of it. And then you just need one more shot.
Yep, them to not die.
Bro, they summon a whole ass buzz in this boss fight.
Yeah. You can hit him with the rockets.
Yeah, it's much easier to shoot.
And you just need one more hit. There you go.
Hey, it's Waffle.
Yeah. I would say James is liberated.
James is liberated.
Take those. God, I'm so tilted.